Yep, still the soundtrack to life in the valley. Even at this ridiculous hour, 89.3 K-Rock.